To you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. This is the perfect game for all parties, not least the neutrals who've just come to enjoy it.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-calibre meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction, and hopefully the style of contest.
Off we go then. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who could make the difference?
The exciting Ivan Perisic. Tall and rangy, but he has a deft touch and enough pace to move clear of attention. He's always looking to shift the ball onto that left foot.
That's a foul. Free kick's been given. And it's Modric. Played back in. Modric!
Only by poor finishing.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Costa. Isco.
A really good feat from him.
Keeper goes long. Brozovic hits that long. Nacho. Consensio. Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
It's one! Good strike, quite an alarm.
Schalke. Modric, it is deadlocked. Vidal. Aimed long and direct. A chance! Kalinic, this could fall anywhere! Carvajal
demonstrating fabulous determination.
He just will not be beaten.
Deflected behind for a corner.
Shoots!
Attempt, the wrong outcome.
We're talking fine margins, very fine margins.
Across the field it goes.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
It's Perisic. Kalinic.
The shot's on! Goal! Croatia! And it's Croatia who take the lead! However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position. They had it where they wanted, yet somehow just weren't the scoring position when it didn't seem on. It's really crafty business, that.
Croatia take the lead, 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
And the finish!
Perisic puts it away.
Shot a goal!
And out to safety. Marco Asensio delivers. Vida gets good distance on it.
Whipped it again.
And that's being repelled. Spain in need of a lift as we head up towards the break. Perisic, Soko, Modric, Soko, forward it goes, Brozovic, Perisic, a buccaneering run from the defender, going for goal!
It's been off try.
Well, the look on his face says it all.
Modric. We hit half-time. There we are, off they go for half-time. We did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
It hasn't exactly got the plan so far. There's no need to panic. Still plenty of time to get back into this.
Ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Diego Costa.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
It's gone a long way up and away. Patel. Toluca. Michelko. Kalinic. Brozovic. He's got options out wide. Asensio plays it forward quickly. Nacho. And it's Carvajal. Carvajal not easily shrugged off the ball. Croatia keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Has a swing at it!
He's got away with one there. Brozovic, played out to the right, Modric, and Iniesta plays it forward. Well waited. He's had a shot! Really well taken goal. Spain are all square. Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before the ball was kicked and I still haven't moved.
And it's Isco. Isco with the crossfield ball. Kalinic. Costa pushes to get on the end of it. It's Iniesta. Question, that's a foul. Sergio Ramos. And that has been clubbed away. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
It's Marco Asensio!
No, he couldn't find the finish.
It's a very watchable game, isn't it? Any goal from here could well be the winner.
Somehow he managed to miss it.
Helps available out wide.
Look,
this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Battles to win it back. Vidal. Now it's Perisic. Kalinic. It's on the end of it.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Out towards the flank. He's left his man. Danger averted for now. Aspas. Timely intervention. There is the final whistle. Nobody is totally satisfied, but it was a more than decent game, a super watch, and it ends in a draw. How do you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?